Hey guys, it's your girl Sin. Welcome back to my channel. So today's video is going to be on a high top knot bun, and I'm also going to show you guys how I slay my edges. If you're new to my channel, go ahead and click the subscribe button and let's get straight into the video. I like to start off with my hair damp, so I'm going to go ahead and take a spray bottle with some water, and I'm going to go ahead and spray some water into my hair. I like to start with damp hair because it helps my flyaways and also helps me get my bun nice and sleek. So I'm going to go ahead and spray some water into my roots and also all over my hair. This video is also a collab with Jamaica Mango and Lime. I love working with a company because their stuff smells so good. They sent me 3 bottles of their hemp oil, so the hemp oil that I'm going to be using today is the black seed hemp oil. This hemp oil smells so good, and it's not thick like castor oil. It's actually lightweight, which I really like because it doesn't weigh down my hair. So I'm going to go ahead and take some in the palm of my hand, rub it together, and apply that all over my hair. I'm going to go ahead and take my brush, which is a hard bristle brush. I'm going to go ahead and sleek my hair into a ponytail. I do have some pre-existing baby hairs, so I'm going to go ahead and slick back because I want to show you guys how I slay my edges from scratch. Oh my god, it smells so good. Look at me. I do want to add that their hemp oil acts as a shield and it protects your hair and it leaves your hair looking youthful and also moisture to the hair as well. And the stuff is natural, you guys. It's all natural. So I'm going to go ahead and take a scrunchie and I'm going to go ahead and make a very high ponytail. I like my ponytails to be extremely high, so I'm gonna go ahead and put my hair into a sleek ponytail. I do want to mention that I am natural. I have been natural for about 4 years. My hair is very curly, so I love using Jamaican Mango and Lime products. They're the only products I actually use currently, and I have been using them for about a year. They're just absolutely amazing. The company is absolutely amazing to work with. I highly guarantee that you guys try out their stuff. My hair has been growing so fast by using their products. Like, look at this. Inches. Yes. So I'm going to go ahead and take a small rubber band and I'm going to go ahead and create a mini bun. Yes, a mini bun, because I am going to be using extensions to create my bun. So I'm just going to make a small bun using my natural hair, and then I'm going to go ahead and take some extensions that I haven't used in a really long time. These extensions are the ones I always use to create my buns. So I'm going to go ahead and create my mini bun, and then I'm going to go ahead and take some inches with a bobby pin at the end, and I'm going to slide the bobby pin into my mini bun, which is my natural bun, and I'm going to go ahead and take the extensions and wrap it around the mini bun. So as you can see, I am taking the extensions and I'm wrapping it around the mini bun just to secure it. So I'm going to go ahead and keep wrapping, and then I'm also going to take my hard bristle brush and I'm going to comb out the extensions that are nice and sleek. So these are the inches. Don't ask me how long. So I'm going to go ahead and take my bristle brush and I'm going to go ahead and smooth out the extensions. And I'm also going to take the extensions and cover that mini bun so it doesn't show when I wrap it around the mini bun. Next, I'm going to take a bobby pin right here and I'm going to go ahead and continue to wrap the extensions around my natural mini bun. So I'm showing you guys here how I wrap it. I just literally twist it and then I take the remaining of the twist and just twist it all over my hair underneath the mini bun so it looks like my natural hair and it's growing from my scalp. So you guys, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and click the bell button so you guys can know and get notifications when I do upload. And this is going to be the final look. This is part one to how I create my top knot bun. Part two is how I slay my edges, so I will link it below how I slay my edges. So you guys, this is the final look. I love you guys. I'll see you guys in my new video. Bye guys.